Hello, fellow YouTubers. So I am bored right now, so I'm just going to show you all of my dolls, which most of you may know. Most of you may already know the dolls I have, but I'm just going to show you anyways because I'm bored. So first off is Kimberly Elizabeth Cole. Okay, so she is JLY number 29. She's my lookalike. She's my lookalike. And so I just want to take a look at her. Don't have her. Here she is. She's wearing a little earrings and then this little necklace. It's actually one of my bracelets, but it just fit her neck perfectly. So she's using this as a necklace. She's really working it. Get some use out of it. Okay, so then is her outfit. There's a little top, and this is actually, believe it or not, this is a dress, but I just put a shirt over it to make it look like a skirt. Yeah, and her leggings and shoes. Okay, so next is Dakota. I know when you look at the face, it just looks so juvenile, but it's not my fault. I was little. Sporting these house shoe thingies. No clothes. I guess that's okay with me. Oh, poor eye. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but the bitty baby's eyes are smaller than the doll's. Why won't this eye open? Okay. It was stuck. Okay, so then I just put the head back on for the video. It's okay. Yeah, I don't know where to set the phone. So, yeah. Head's falling everywhere. But, okay. It's back on. Yeah. Stupid eye. Okay, so yeah, don't have a full name for Dakota, but yeah. So I actually made a story about these two, since I, you know, let me just put your head down. So So I think they look alike. So because they're both medium skin with brown hair. So I made up this thing. They are long lost sisters. So they're long lost sisters and have recently been reconnected. So we got the words right now. I might have an annotation of the word. Reunited. They have been reunited. I don't have a tripod, and I'm pretty sure they don't make tripods for iPhones. Okay, so, they're long-lost sisters, and I haven't made up the complete story. Okay, but they are long-lost sisters, and, so they have been reunited by me, Kia, and so, yeah, I'm like a, they really owe me one for that. I'm just kidding. So they love each other. I mean, all my dolls love each other, but they've loved each other long before. Okay, so yeah. And here's Libby. Libby Ann Marie Jones. Yeah, so her last name is Cole. Doesn't have a last name, and Jones. Sorry, her head is off, and watch my video on should I brush her curls out. Yeah. She's not wearing anything, but, yeah, so, these are all of my dolls so far. So, thanks for watching. Bye.